We are on day 14. And what is tool for day 14? Who am I today? So remember when you were a little child and every day was an adventure? Was your to-do list something like this? Wake up, have fun, go to bed. Wake up, have fun, go to bed. Or midday, just go to sleep. Does your life still have that energy? Is your to-do list now more like drag myself out of bed, do what I have to do, work, drink too much and fall into bed? Would you like to reclaim the energy of a child, the way you were when you were born? Rather than resigning yourself to being weighed down by responsibilities, what if you embraced life as an exciting adventure? If so, wake up every morning and acknowledge who you are in charge of creating your day by asking, who am I today and what grand and glorious adventures I can have? When you start each day like this, you will have the same old study, job, work, business, family, health or money problems. Maybe, or maybe you will see new exciting possibilities and opportunities even in this day-to-day what you call as routine. So today, simply ask, who am I today and what grand and glorious adventures can I have?